Sa inyong lahat. Ayan, so magbabasa po tayo ng comments. Thank you so much na nag-send ng welcome sticker. Ayan. So good evening everyone to watch who's watching on Kumu right now. So kilala niyo na ako since kanina. I was the host for the first part and I'm really glad to be able to perform for you as well tonight, guys, at hindi lang pag-host. So, gusto ko lang po mag-shout out to Tito Ruel Regalado, to Tita Lorraine, and Tita Jonah who's watching. Thank you so much. Ayan, thank you to those who are sending stickers on Kumu. I see that. Thank you so much. Oh my jello. Ayan. Ayan, thank you, Annalisa. Nice song daw. Maraming salamat. So, that was an original composition by me, which I performed in Idol Philippines. So, if you've watched my audition, you've probably heard the song, and ayan. Hello to Charles Darwin 0422. Ayan, hello po sa'yo. Good evening. Hans Vic Durias. Ayan, Hans. Kailan ka po ba magre-release ng own composition? Hopefully soon. Yeah, mahirap lang sa sitwasyon ngayon because of this pandemic and we're on a lockdown. So, hindi pa po ako nakakapag-record, but now that I'm under Ivory, I have someone to take care of me and make sure that I will be able to release my original composition soon. So, isa pa lang po yung na-perform ko, and I'm going to be performing another one. So, if you guys like the songs, abangan nyo lang po kasi magre-release po ako ng songs under Ivory. So, yeah, for my next song, it's another original composition. And this song is for the people out there na friendzone or parang gusto mag-out na sa friendzone, gusto mag-shoot ng shot nila. So, this song is for you.
Friends, since 10, I was your sunshine. You were my rain. Tears and laughter was your tower we built every day. I don't wanna be stuck in the friend zone for eternity, yeah. I don't wanna be another bridesmaid in the most important day of your life. But I've always been the best friend, but never the girlfriend. Always been the joke, but never the smile. The once upon a time, but not happy ever after. Maybe we could change things. Why don't you give it a try? La 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 la. La la la. La la la. Best friends forever, but I want so much more than good morning and good night. I wanna be your partner in life, a partner in crime. I don't wanna be stuck in the friend zone for eternity, no. I don't wanna be another bridesmaid in the most important day of your life. But I've always been the best friend, but never the girlfriend. Always been the chauffeur, never the smile. The once upon a time, but not happy ever after. Maybe we could change things. But I've always been the best friend, but never the girlfriend. Always been the joke, but never the smile. The once upon a time, but not happy ever after. Maybe we could change things. Why don't you give it a try? Why don't you give it a try? Why don't you give it a try? Give it a try. Why don't we give it a try?
Yeah, thank you so much. Ayan, thank you. So that was two of my original compositions. So if you want to hear more from me, please mag-abang-abang lang po kayo under Ivory. I will be recording original music. Ayan.
Yeah, thank you very much, Leann. Welcome back.
Yes, I'm back.
Yes. So, Leann, ang first question ko sa'yo, anong nafe-feel mo ngayon na hindi ka lang host ng ating Grand Launch, isa ka din sa mga na-lineup na performer ng Ivory Music and Video?
Ayan, so I'm very honored to be part of this Kumu launch with Ivory. Thank you so much to Ivory for inviting me, and not just to perform but also to host. Salamat sa tiwala. And of course, nakaka-pressure din ate because as we've heard from the past performances, lahat magagaling lahat. very talented. So, ang galing ng Ivory in choosing their artists. They really know who has the potential. So, ayan.
Yeah. You really, really deserve naman din na masama dito sa lineup. Grabe, yeah. Ang galing, ang ganda ng mga original songs mo at a very, very young age. Parang iniisip ko, saan ka kaya humuhugot? Saan ka humuhugot, girl? Ayan. So, ano ba mga inspiration mo when you're writing songs?
I started writing songs 2 years ago lang po kasi I was alone in the condo. So, may gitara. So, parang sabi ko, oh, I love singing. Why don't I start writing? Tapos, nag-start ako sa mga experience ng iba eh. Kasi, lagi ko nakikita sa mga classmates ko. Ganyan, yung mga pinagdadaanan nila kasi they vent to me about their personal stuff. So, parang kumukuha ako ng inspiration doon. Yung mga themes, like yung about sa friendzone and all that. And then, I try to iniisip ko kapag ako ba yung nasa position nila, ano ba yung side ko, ano yung masasabi ko. So, ginagawa akong lyrics, parang ganun.
Hindi pa naman siya nangyayari in real life.
Hindi pa naman po. Luckily, hindi pa po ako na friendzone. So, ayan.
Kasi may nagko-comment dito eh. Who hurt you, be? Sabi ni Havikdor. Ayan, may mga...
Hindi naman kailangan sa personal life, no? But of course, kasi ako, I also love listening talaga to other artists. Mm-hmm. So parang, even if you didn't experience it personally, nakaka-relate ka, nasasaktan ka. So that's also my aim when I try to write music. Sabi ko, ano kaya yung makakapag-relate sa mga makikinig sa akin? So,
yeah, and it really takes a true songwriter din na makapag-write ng songs na kahit hindi niya na-experience, pero kapag ginawa niya ng lyrics, ng mga melody, ganyan, sobrang tagos pa din to the point na iisipin mo, parang napagdaanan niya din yung story ng song. So, yan. Ang ganda ng mga original.
Thank you, Ashe.
Congratulations. And I'm excited na ma-release mo siya dito sa
Ivory. Yung timing lang po talaga kasi di makapag-record. Yeah. So, to everyone who liked my song, thank you so much. Let's just hope na soon makapag-record na and makapag-release ng original compositions. More to come. So, dalawa pa lang.
Yes. Ayan. So, what is next for Leann? Ano naman ng mga future plans mo? May mga gigs ba, mga online shows na kailangan abangan yung mga followers mo?
Ayan, so far, wala pa kasi, but then, yes, yung single coming up, pag-uusapan pa namin ng Ivory yan. But for now, sa mga nanonood po dito sa Kumu, yun po yung magiging ganaps ko for the next few months. Si-stream po ako dito sa Kumu app, so follow me at Leann_Ganzon. And aside from that, mga other Facebook lives then with Ivory. So don't just follow my personal accounts. Follow also the official accounts of Ivory Music and Video PH kasi doon po makikita niyo po ako.
Yes, that's right. Don't forget to follow Leann sa mga social media accounts niya. And of course, don't forget na i-follow din yung official accounts ng Ivory Music and Video. Especially here on Kumu kasi starting next week, guys, almost every day na magsistream yung mga favorite yung Ivory music and video artists at makakasama at makikipagkumustahan sila sa inyong lahat. So, make sure to follow para ma-notify kayo whenever na magla-live na yung Ivory music and video. So, thank you very much, Leann.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for tuning in. See you later.
See you later.